picking it out.
I mean, when Willie turned in, I believe it was the Redheaded Stranger album.
Yeah.
Demos, I believe basically. That was the album.
Yeah.
He was in that meeting, and man, he got mad. He really got angry that the people didn't understand, the record label didn't understand that album. And basically walked out of the meeting. Anyhow, he was very instrumental in that getting out.